London, I suppose.
Help! There's been an accident!
Help!
I'll find out where you're buried.
I'm fine, though.
Don't know.
Right?
I'm not there. Terminus for you, my friend.
Someone's brown bread.
Someone's been killed! Killed like a damn dog!
Steady on.
You're fine!
What's your game?
Doing fine, girl. Gob, meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Help! Help!
Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. That's a girl. Walk on, girl. Fine, girl.
What?
You'd be glad to see him behind bars.
Thank you.
Let's go. Easy now. Who's a good horse?
You are.
Slow down now. Steady on.
You won't like it if I come over there.
Aye, this is an episode.
Whoa there. Walk on, girl.
Right, I'm coming to deal with you.
Come on, you silly.
Let's go. Doing fine, girl.
Easy does it.
That's the way. That's a girl. Easy!
Tricks. This one.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I owe you one.
Can't tell me what to do.
Not moving.
Right, you owe the bank some money.
What the hell?
Of course I did, my friend. Now I'd like to talk to you about a little organization called the Rooks.
We've got a snake in the grass.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Your best move.
Seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Back now, will you?
Dead
as a doornail.
There's a dead body here. Someone should stop that chugging.
Another one for the grave digger.
Shine. Keep moving.
Who's a good horse?
You are. Slow down!
Doing fine, girl.
Back again, Jake.
Show him how it's done.
Right.
Yes, Jim, bloody...
I'll find out where you're buried. Down to your grave.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
Oh, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
We'll be feasting tonight, we will. Much thanks. Look no further for everyday wear.
Grieving a lost love? You my condolences.
But you must replace a brat every other week.
I'm helping you out.
Not very much.
Finish him off! Go for a drink!
He's as good as dead!
It'll be all right.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Down.
Thank you, sir.
And how are you?
Just that.
I won't tell
Take
you.
Take him
okay?
out.
Righto.
All right.
More than enough.
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through with you.
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Stay sharp, yeah?
How's this grab ya?
Cheers.
I'm a lame beggar. It's my leg, you see. I've been crippled since I was a child.
Ah,
There you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kalok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Yes, sir!
Mr. Rexford Kalok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kalok. No matter.
Attack!
Watch it!
Ah!